Well, I'm in trouble with the missus again, 'cause I went out for a drink with me friends. I got home loud and leery, made sweet, sweet love nearly. Thought I was gonna ride it so hard I'd lose a ball and become the center of a doping scandal. Ride it so hard. Lance Armstrong.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm pissed off with my fella because he got home and woke me up with his knob. He could barely get it stiff, passed out on the bed and pissed. That's why he's on the couch, that fucking dick. Got the missus all kinds of irate. I said that she'd been gaining too much weight. I said if she gained any more blubber, I need a JCB to dampen. Your calories should be less than your salary. Just a, you know what I mean, Ah, my fella's just a dirty rotten cheat. He leaves a puddle of piss on the seat. When I came home from work, I caught him giving it a jerk. I washed all of his boxes with DP. Bitch, you know what I mean? My missus' emotions have gone bloody wild. She said that she would thought she was with child. Kids, she'd say she'd have him. I said I'd rather you do Lily Allen. Thank you, feminists, for pro-choice. My missus stomping over my last nerve. I told him that I would like to give birth. Although I'm not with child, still acting crazy and wild. Give me a hanger and a hoover and then he went to the pub. I've been bawling by the missus today. I told her that I'd rather be gay. 'Cause if they said they wanted space, I could just hit him in the face. And I wouldn't be done for domestic GBH. Well, I'm pissed off with the fella tonight. 'Cause he called me a fucking whore in a fight. He's asked me 100 times, and even though I say I'm fine, one more time I'll play his banjo with a knife. I think the missus has finally lost the plot. I woke up with her knife held next to my cock. Was she trying to intimidate me? Or was she going to castrate me? One of these days she'll chop the fucker off. Oh, I'm in trouble with the missus today. A doctor told her she contracted AIDS. Well, I was blown away. Thought it was a virus just for gays. And I've never listened to Freddie Mercury. Yeah!